Friends, our next point is addition with carrying over. In this period, we will learning by addition by carrying over. Carrying over means what? Carrying manje hachyache. Apan manto na hachyache berries. So it is a carry over. Carrying. Look at here. It has some example. Tanvi has 637 beads. It is a 100 NEC beads. So and Sanvi has 574 beads. So how many beads do they two girls have altogether? So look at this example. It has 634 and 574. So now we will adding unit into unit, tens into tens, and 100 into 100. So let's add 7 into 4 units into units. So 7 plus 4, it is how much? It is 11. So we can write here only the last number unit place here and the tens place carry forward. Okay, we can write here only 10 unit place and tens place carry forward. So 7 plus 4, it is 11. So we write here 1 and 1 is carry forward. Now 3 plus 7 is 10, and this is 1, carry forwarded 1, so it is 11. Again write here 1 and the tens place carry forward here. Now again 6 plus 5, it is 6. 6 plus 5 11. 11 plus 1, it is 12. Again write here unit place and tens place carry forward. So 1 here, so 1 is this, carry forward here, so 1 is like this. Understand? Now look at here example. We were solving this example using carry over. Okay, it has unit, so we will adding unit into unit, 4 tens into tens, 100 into 100. Okay, now tell me 8 unit plus 7 unit, so it is 15 unit. How much unit? 15 units. So we can write here 15 units. So it is only 5. We can write here only unit place, and the 10 place we will carrying over. Okay, so 1 here, so 1 will become here. Okay, now 4 plus 5, it is 9. 9 plus 1, it is 10. So 10, so it is 10. So now we will write here only unit place, and 1 is carrying over here. Okay, now 5 plus 9 is 14. 14 plus 1, it is 15. So it is somewhere ekpan number 9, so we will write here only number, it is 15. So this is our answer, 1505. Okay, like this. Okay, now solve the another example. 0 plus 9, it is only 9. 0 plus 9, it is only 9. 5 plus 7, it is 12. So right here, unit place. Unit place is 2. Okay. And the tens place is 1 here. So it is 1. We all know 10 place. So it is 1. So 6 plus 8, it is 14. 14 plus 1, it is 15. So right here, 15. Like this. This is our answer. Okay. Again, the next example. 9 plus 1, it is 10. So we will writing here unit place. The unit is 0. Let's tens place here. So 1 plus 8, 9. 9 plus 1, it is also 10. So right here, 0. Again, 1 here. So 1 plus 4, 5. 5 plus 5, it is 10. This is our answer. Hope you understand. Okay. Now solve this example exercise, addition of 4 digits number. Okay, we will solving this exercise by using vertical arrangement. It is a same like that. Now 2 plus 9, it is 11. So we are writing here unit place, 10 place here. Okay, 4 plus 7, 11 plus 1, 12. So we will writing here 2. 10 plus here, it is will become 1. So 1 plus 6, 7. 7 plus 1, 4. So we'll write, 7 plus 1, 8. So we'll write here 8. 5 plus 4, it is 9. So we'll write here only 9. Like that. Okay? Hope you understand. So this is homework for you. Complete this exercise at your home and send on our WhatsApp group. Okay, now we will stop here. Thank you.